Hello guys and girls, welcome back to our channel. If you are new here, then thank you for clicking on our video, I guess. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for returning. It's been ages since I've said that, so yeah, we've been busy, haven't we?
Working.
Yeah, we've just finished
work today.
There you go, we've got our uniform on, new uniform. He's got his uniform on, so yeah. We are taking Remy out for a walk.
He loves his walks, doesn't he?
He does. And here we are, we're at the river. At the minute we're going to go down the path to see the horses. But yeah, he loves his walks. Are you enjoying picking the poo up?
Yeah.
Lovely, isn't it? He literally does it in the middle of the road. He's a bit of an idiot like that, but there we are. So we're literally going down the
Someone
path.
Broke the gate.
Oh.
Or they did it.
Maybe, yeah. So this is the path down. It's right by the side of the river down here, so it's nice. All the way down. I will show you when we get to the horses. The horses are literally, well, you can see it's back end by there. Maybe a bit stubborn. If I go this side, I can show you. Yeah, they're literally like there. Oh, they're eating. Here are some more horses. They literally belong to the same people, but we like to come and see them all.
Remy's trying to say hello.
Yeah, he's trying to say hello to him. He's very gobby. I don't know, I managed to get him quite close the other day when Beth was here, but they seem very distant today. They're not very, they don't want to communicate. We look like right idiots. But yeah.
Face masks.
Doing our face masks. Just want to point out the rails that Lawrence done. There's three rails up there. They're a lot more sturdy than the other one because he woke up and our clothes were all over the floor, weren't they?
Yeah.
With the other one. Yeah.
What I had to drill a hole, didn't I?
Yeah. Yeah, ugh. All the way at the top.
So. Just having a chill Sunday, aren't we?
Yeah, we've had our roast, we've had our apple crumble and custard. What else have we been doing? Well, we've got the football on. It's not going to focus. There you go. Got the football on. Remy's over here chilling. Oh, yeah. I bought these the other day. My little ones. But yeah.
Went shopping yesterday, didn't we?
Yeah. What did we get? Jack Wills tops up there.
Yeah.
The two Jack Wills tops up there. Oh, where am I pointing to? Up. Oh, no. Which way do I go? That way? Yeah. Because it's all back to front, isn't it? And then you got, what did you get? Tommy Hilfiger tops.
Three.
Yeah.
Calvin Klein underwear.
Oh, yeah. And then I got a new River Island bag. And that's about it, and a few underwear sets from Primark on it.
Yeah,
that was about it. Yeah, what's our plans for the following week, this week coming?
Well, we both got work tomorrow.
Yeah,
I'm on a 1:08.
I'm on a 10:30 to 3:30, I think. So yeah, bank holiday hours. Lovely.
And we'll be back with another clip.
Yeah. See you in a bit. There he is, sleeping again. Oh, bugger he is. Harlow, my mum and my dad are currently in the front room. So,
we will go and see him on the next clip.
Yeah, we'll show you them now. These are my new little mirror thingies off Shein. I bought them off there and put them up there. There is Mr. Bam Bam. Say hello. I'm being stubborn. There's Mr. Harlow up in the window. Christmas. Oh, hello. Yeah, turn around quick then. What are you doing? Are you playing peep up behind the bloody cage bars, are you? And there's the lad.
Hello!
So yeah, that's So what the Harlow looks as depressed as ever. He looks very grumpy. Licking his lips, watching Bam Bam. I've already said that we had apple crumble. Did you enjoy yours?
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah, it is. Very. Right. Right. So, yeah. We've got our room all set up now. It's basically finishing it.
Yeah.
That's it. We've moved the clock a few times because obviously that up there and I. Shoe my bag. Oh. There's my new bag. Very nice. And yeah, there's the Jack Wells tops there. There's a blue one and a white one. And then Lawrence's three tops are... where are they? There's a white one, a black one with like the thing down it, and the grey. So yeah, this is it from like on the bed. So like, obviously ignore the bowls that we're just eating out of, but... yeah, it's come together nicely, hasn't it? There's him just lay there chilling.
Goal!
But yeah, there's
he's quality, that Gareth Bale.
Chocolate orange and my friend Russia waiting for me on the bed. But yeah, it's basically finished. It's all gone. But yeah, we'll just do a video whenever we can now, really, because obviously work and all that kind of thing. With lockdown and everything, we could do unlimited videos each week, but... we'll have to be a bit less frequent, won't we?
Yeah.
He's into his football.
Yes.
Right. So we'll see you in the next vlog, won't we?
Yep.
Bye, guys.
See you guys.
There's just a few added clips that I'm just going to show you now, just to add into the vlog before we end it.
And a dash fam, yeah. Now the money in the bank, man. They don't wanna know, like I'm Santan, yeah. On the way to the cash fam, I don't need an addy fucker sat nav, yeah. Foot down, I don't see nobody.
This is our closing night video. We will see you in our next vlog. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.